Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I don't contemplate your moves, you lose. Now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me. Same rules, new crew, now the club, you made me.
Come on, man. Y'all already know we doing Eminem. What's up, guys? I am Van. We are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go and find it and hit that thing. Hit that thing. Ah. All right, guys. Wicked Ways. Make sure y'all hit the like button right away. And if you don't like the reaction later on, you can take it away. All right? Full refund. All right? Full refund. And also, look in the descriptions below, very first link. That's LFR Naya's channel. That's my baby girl. She's doing an amazing job over there. Just hit 500 subscribers. And I know I'm dating this video by saying that, but you know what I mean? It would be amazing if you guys check her out and let me know what you think. All right, without further ado, let's check this joint at. See what it's about. Wicked Ways. Let's get it.
I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm taking names. I wanna get my way to hell. I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm taking names. I wanna get my way to hell.
This joint actually start off bumping. I'm talking about this thing is thumping, bruh. Thumping. Hold on, let me back this up just a little bit. Because I like how this is sounding, man. Let's go.
I'm getting by with my wicked ways. I'm loading up and I'm taking names. I wanna get my way to hell.
Guess I got away with words. Away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition that you're suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an
I got away with words. I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition. It's what you suffering from when you simply don't care if it's a oh, he's about to go into other parts of it. But I love how he started that joint out. They don't technically use Asperger's as the medical condition anymore. But yeah, I know what he's talking about, Lego.
Guess I got away with words, I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition that you're suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning and you can't see the bitch's hair is frizzing cause you got the windows up blaring the system in your Chevrolet Prism. The devil may-
Woo! I love the way he put these words together, man. Old school M to me was the best M, man. Let's go.
Suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning and you can't see the bitch's hair is frizzing cause you got the windows up blaring the system in your Chevrolet Prism. The devil ain't on a level same as a bitch of someone who revels in straight masochism and a-
What? What? Come on, man. Did y'all hear how he just, when he said Chevrolet Prism and then he paused and then he said the devil ain't on the same level as him. And the way he said as him, the devil ain't on the same level as him. He still rhymed it with prism, with frizzing, with air conditioning, with condition. Like where he started the entire rhyme scheme, he's still rhyming that together. He said as him. How the hell you say as him and you rhyme it with prism, bruh? How do you do that?
In the system in your Chevrolet Prism. The devil ain't on a level same as a picture someone who revels in straight masochism. Then imagine him giving an adjective and ass whipping so bad they should put his ass in prison. A word bully, a verbally abused verb like he did something to me personally. Used to get bully so I cut class and ditch it. Now I fully rap on the shit faggot.
The word bully used to be bully and now he bullied through his words. That's all he's saying, bruh. That's all he is, a bully. Because he realized that knowledge is power. And if these idiots want to bother me, I got them just through my pen. And he killing people one after, like, left and right.
He did something to me personally, used to get bullied, so I cut class and ditch it. Now I fully rap on the shit faggot. Cadillac from a K car, my ass from a hole in a...
He said, now I'm a bully right. Now I'm a bully rap. I'm the shit. Then he said, F word, sniff it. That's just mean, bruh.
Class in digit, now fully wrapped on the shit package. Cadillac from a K car, my ass from a hole in the ground, still can't tell I'm A-Park. Came straight out the trailer park, screaming I'm proud to shop at Kmart, and it became art. And I'm still fed up and as pissed off as they are. To this day, I still get in fights with the same broad at the same Walmart, arguing over the same car in the middle of the...
That's funny. All right, let go.
To this day, I still get in fights with the same broad at the same Walmart, arguing over the same cart in the middle of the aisle, wildin'. I don't give a fuck, I don't play. Bitch, you think you saw this basket first? Your ass backwards like motherfucking Bob and Silent J. And the shit you could think I would say. Mine's like a pile of clay. When's the last time?
Shout out to Bob and Silent J, man. They was a funny group. All right, let's go.
Motherfucking Bob and Silent J. Ill as shit you can think I would say. Mine's like a pile of clay. When's the last time you just saw a villain with a cape? Rip the cape and hole in it. Flipped out, ripped down the dick. Tied him around my neck. Took down the fire escape for the Empire State. Stick fell straight down to the ground. Splattered all over the entire state. And straight to hell, got impaled by the gates. So Satan stuck his face in an ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match. And I gave him the cat's face. And this ain't got no...
Wow. Wow, bruh. This Bama says, so Satan just stuck his face in the ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match. And I gave him the gas face gibberish. And this ain't got nothing to do with, what's it, Escaler being gay? Who is Escaler? And he said faggot again. This is the time where cancel culture wasn't out yet. Well, they did it through... You know, news sources and whatnot, where they try to bully him for that, take him to court for things that he was saying. But cancel culture wasn't nowhere near like it is today. And I guess that's because of, you know, what we have reached.
Stuck his face in an ashtray while I sashayed around flames with a match and I gave him the cat's face. And this ain't got nothing to do with Escaler being gay, little faggot, but by the way, thoughts are getting darker by the gate. I'm a combination of Tyler, Great Tyler, the creator, and Violent Jake. It's a fucking miracle to be this lyrical. Paint my face with clown makeup and a smiley face.
Hold on, what do you say about Skylar Gray? He said he's a combination of Skylar, Gray, Tyler, the creator, and Violent J. I thought he didn't like Tyler, creator. Is he talking about the guy Escaler? Okay. Because I know he likes Skylar Gray. I thought he didn't like Tyler Creator. I thought him and Tyler Creator had a little bit of a run-in or beef or something like that. I don't know. All right, let's go.
Thoughts are getting darker by the gate. I'm a combination of Skylar Gray, Tyler, the creator, and Violent Jake. It's a fucking miracle to be this lyrical. Paint my face with clown makeup and a smiley face. I'm insane. Every rhyme I say, sold you like an ultraviolet ray. I'm selling hatred, buff face style.
He said, every rhyme I say, suns you like an ultraviolet ray. Suns you like an ultraviolet. That's a dope ass bar, bro. Because when somebody sun you, they embarrass you and they make you feel less than a man by the bars that they put out. Also, sun, S-U-N, like an ultraviolet ray, man. That was a dope line right there. Let's go.
I'm insane. Every rhyme I say, sun you like an ultraviolet ray. I'm selling hatred, buff face style. All the shit you can eat, $11.99. So come on and pile a plate. I'm throwing down the gauntlet to see what hell I can raise. With a rhyme I'm spitting while I'm sitting on competition. In the meantime, it's always meantime. I'm getting by with my wig. I don't see why these people always got my back. I done said so much fucked up shit. I was born a mistake, but I was put here not by accident. I had a purpose, and that purpose was to be purposely slaughtered.
I like how he rhymed that. When he said, I don't see why these people have my back. And when he said he done said a whole bunch of messed up stuff, he was born a mistake, but I was not put here by act. And that was just the first part of accident. I like how he did that. That's one of the things that makes him brilliant, man. He knows how to just keep it moving and wrap anything with anything, bruh. Anything with anything, man. God damn it. I didn't even know Webster had these many words, bruh. He just continue to, all right, let's go.
What a mistake, but I was put here not by accident. I had a purpose, and that purpose was to be purpose. Slaughter tracks, I done put my two dimes in a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback like Ndamukong.
God damn it, man. How many times you gonna make me stop it, bruh? He said I had a purpose, and that purpose was to beat purplish. His purpose is to beat purplish. And of course, that's another double or triple because he's beating the beat until it's black and blue, purple. He beating the hell out of it. But a beet itself, I don't know if that's a fruit or a vegetable. I think, what is it, a fruit or vegetable? I don't know. God damn it. But I know it's purple. At least I think it's purple. That was dope that he said that, bro. All right, let's go.
All the tracks, I done put my two dimes in a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback like Ndamukong. The drama can build you.
I done put my two dimes in a nickel in this sugar honey iced tea. I'm coming to get my quarterback. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. I got to put my two dimes in nickels. And I'm not too familiar with a whole bunch of football schemes and everything. But when he said he's coming to get the quarterback, I think that was a football reference that went over my head because I'm a basketball guy, I'll be honest with you. Other than the quarterback, but the nickel and the two dimes. I know that equals a quarter, but I'm thinking that it has something to do with defensive line on coming to get a quarterback. I don't know. All right, let's go.
Put my two dimes in a nickel in this shit. I'm coming to get that quarterback like Ndamukong. The drama can build. Your mama can ask me for my autograph. Like cougars and milk. She's the oldest chick in the book, but I sure would fall for that. You done brought a bat to a rocket launcher fight. When I get on the mic, I'm a snap. Make it with the ambulance that took me to the hospital when I overdosed with a quarter flat. If it makes you sick to your stomach, pass it. Indigestion, my suggestion's KO pectate.
He said, when I get on the mic, I'm a snap. Make you wish the ambulance that took me to the hospital when I overdosed would have caught a flat and he would have died, bruh. He said, make you wish that I would have died. God damn, is he that ill that people wish that he would have died when he had his overdose? That's crazy, bruh. I'm that ill that you wish I would have died. Let's go.
I caught a flat. If it makes you sick to your stomach, pass it. Indigestion, my suggestion's KO pectate. If it feels like I'm running away with the game, it's because I am. Don't speculate, spectate. All I got is kick for days and
He said, don't speculate, spectate, man. Just sit there and watch, bruh. Because it's happening. It's happening.
If it feels like I'm running away with the game, it's because I am. Don't speculate, spectate. All I got is kick for days and insults for decades. But I get by with my wicked ways. Lady, you can suck a dick till your neck aches. Cry, you're getting puffy eyes, red face. But I'm leaving on this jet plane. You ain't fly, you're an airhead. And I'm sick of pounding a square peg in a round hole. Sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Because it just ain't...
I'm sick of pounding a square peg in a round hole. Sorry, another catchphrase. Shit, I don't know what catchphrase it is, bro. It's okay. I miss a lot of stuff sometimes. Let's go.
Round hole, sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Cause it just ain't big enough to fit your damaged goods. Other words, don't try to put your heart in a head case.
Woo!
Cause baby, stay for mentally. I ain't, I need my meds. I peed my bed. I'm going blind. I don't see my legs.
Time out, bro. This dude is spitting on this joint, man. And honestly, I'll be honest with you, bro. I'm not stopping nearly as much as I want to because I'm trying to do something. I'm testing something out, all right? Sorry about that. But I'm really enjoying this joint. I'm gonna have to double back on this. Because this joint right here is one of the reactions where I will spend like 25 minutes on. And I'm not going past 20 with this joint. I'm not. I done made up my mind already. I done made up my mind already. Let me enjoy this joint. Let's check this out. But that joint, because baby stable mentality, I ain't. I need meds. I peed my bed. I'm going blind. I don't see my legs. What?
In a round hole, sorry, another catchphrase. But your baggage ain't gonna fit in my storage overhead space. Because it just ain't big enough to fit your damaged goods. Other words, don't try to put your heart in a head case. baby stable. Mentally, I ain't. I need my meds. I peed my bed. I'm going blind. I don't see my legs. I keep on falling down. No wonder you can't stand me. I need my cane. Someone help me. I think my face is melting. If you felt these migraines.
Hold on. He said, I need my cane. Someone help me. I think my face is melting. Okay. I'm not going to reach on this one. I'm not going to reach on this one. Because I was thinking drugs. But he's just talking about a cane because of his legs and whatnot. All right, let's go.
Beds, I peed my bed. I'm going blind. I don't see my legs. I keep on falling down. No wonder you can't stand me. I need my cane. Someone help me. I think my face is melting. If you felt these migraines and see these maggots eat my brain. This GIA, empty hole in my empty head. If you read my mind, you can see my pain. And you'd see why I be this way. Ever since I was knee-high playing with G.I. Joe's, told these hoes, shut that P.I.E. hoes, I peed my cane.
This nigga is so vicious, man. And I don't know why people keep on acting like he's not one of the best ever to do it, man.
Since I was knee-high playing with G.I. Joe's, told these hoes, shut that P.I.E. hoes, I peed my cane.
Cause I'm about it. Like a fucking echo. Psycho on a cyclone cycle, spiraling. Here I go, I'm out of control. Like no other mic goes, stab you to the night goes. Y'all, I'm nothing but a hole inside your skull where your eye goes. Cause I'm a socket to you. Like ho, you don't like it, get on your.
He said, I'm like the hole where your eye goes. Cause I'm a socket to you. Your eye socket. Let's go.
I'm nothing but a hole inside your skull where your eye goes. Cause I'm a socket to you. Like ho, you don't like it, get on your Harley Davidson minstrel cycle and ride it like a motorbike. I'm finna blow the mic the whole night, so strike up the fucking maestro. I'm nitro and high ho. Give me my shovel, I'm liable to dig my hole deeper, and it's off the AG double hockey stick psycho. I'm getting by with my wicked ways.
That joint right there, slap! It slaps. God dang it, time has been running away from me. That joint slap, man. Per usual, I want to know what y'all got to say about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and now we are all the LFR family. I look forward to seeing y'all on the next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all are amazing. Y'all are dope. Believe in yourself, all right? Y'all got this. Whatever it is, you got this. All right? That's pretty much all I have, bro. God damn. I'm going to have to double back on that joint right there. Yeah. Wicked Ways slaps. Sheesh. All right. Peace, guys.